नक्षत्रुण महाकाय सूर्यकोटिशमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकारिषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवति मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तो वागर्थः प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृत्सुबन्ताधिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसारपरमाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीम् अभयताञ्जाड्यान्धकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्दे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदाम् नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीयप्रवेशाय लघुसिद्धान्तकौमुदीम् The last part, huh? We left at the Pratipadika in Strilinga is Drish, but it declines as Drik or Drig in Prathama Ekvachana. Then in Dvitiya Ekvachana, we saw there is a typo here, Drishav. So Drish plus Av, Varna Milna will give you Drishav. This is Prathama as well as Dvitiya Dvivachana. Then Drishah in Prathama and Dvitiya, Bahuvachana, how? Drish plus us. Both content of both Jas and Shas Pratyaya is us. Thereby what remains is us and Rutva Visarga. After Varna Milna will give you Drishaha. So this is Prathama and Dvitiya Bahuvachana. With Bhyam, Bhyas, Bhis, Bhyam, Bhis, Bhyas and Sup. What happens is the Anga gets the Padasanya by Swadishu Asarunamasthane Padam. Therefore, this Drush Anga is a Pada. Because it is a Pada, Padanta Sandhi will apply, which is Vrashcha Vrashcha Sruja Mruja Yaja Raja Bhraja Chasham Shaha. Here the Nimitta is Shakaranta Anga. So, Drush is a Shakaranta Anga. It is a Pada. And therefore, what happens, actually not a Anga, Padanta. So its drish is a shakaranta pada, therefore it will take shatvam murdhanya shanmukh shakara. So shakara, shankar shakara becomes shanmukh shakara. Then jhalam jashonte will convert this to murdhanya jash. So this is jash. Murdhanya in jash is dakara, therefore drish becomes drid. Then Queen Pratyasiku, we saw that the since the Tyadadishu Drusho Nalochane Kancha Queen. Queen is also added because Drush is Kvibanta. It is Kvibanta, but Queen is also added. Queen Drush can take Queen also because Tyadadishu Drusho Analochane Kancha shows that in some cases. This kutva is possible by queen pratyaya siku elsewhere also. Therefore, padanta queen pratyaya drid will take, which is drish really. Drish itself has become drid now, and that drish which is in the form of drid will take kutvam kavarga adesha. Dakara is a jash, and jash in kavarga is varga tritiya kakhaga gakara. Therefore, this is the kutvam. Drid, so dakara becomes gakara, which is this kutvam, gakhaga gakara kutvam. So padanta drish which is drid will become drug. Dakara is varga tritiya jash of ta varga. So that ta varga varga tritiya will take ka varga kutvam, and therefore it will become gakara. So drid has become drig, and the varna melan will give drigbhyam. So drigbhyam drigbhihi with rutto visarga, drigbhis will become drigbhiru, then drigbhihi. Similarly drigbhyas drigbhyaha by Rutto Visara Drig Bhyaru, then Drig Bhyaha. So Chaturthi Panchami is Drig Bhyaha. Everywhere else Varna Melana, and in the Ajadi, Pratyasthana, Bhastana, all this is just Varna Melana, and if at all there is Visarga Sandhi such as Drishaha, that's Visarga Sandhi, Drishoho. So Rutto Visarga everywhere. What happens in Saptami Bahuvachana? Drikshu. So there, after Drig Anga, through Kinpatya Sekruj, after Jashtvam, first Vrashcha Vrashcha Ityadi, Shatvam, then after Shatvam, Jashtvam, Shakara becomes Dakara, then Dakara by Kinpatya Sekruj will become Gakara. So Drig, which we already derived, Drig plus Su, what will happen? Gakara is Nimitta for Murdhanyatvam of Apadanta Pratyaya Sakara by Adesha Pratyaya. Therefore, Adesha Pratyaya will cause Drig. So, what will happen here? Drig. This will be Drig plus Drig Su. So, this Sakara is Apadanta Sakara and it is Pratyaya Sakara and it is preceded by Ku. Therefore, Inko Ho Panchami because of Ka Varga preceding. It will take Murdhanya Adesha. So, it will become Shu. So, you will have Drugshu. Then Kharavasanayor Visarjaniya, in the same section you go towards the end 8455, you will have Kharicha. So Vavasane and Kharicha. Vavasane there is Chartom. So this Chartom is by 8455. So Gakara, which is Jash, will become Char. So it will become what? Ka, kha, ga will become Varga Prathama Char Drik. So Drikshu, which is written as what? Drikshu. So this is Drikshu. Saptami Bahuvachana of Drish. In what? This Drish is Trilinga, Nitya Trilinga, only in Karane Arthe. So as Chakshurindriya, Drish will decline in feminine only. The next word taken by Lagukara is what? It is Twish. What is Twish? Twish means brilliance or luster. How do you get that meaning? By Twisha Deeptau. The dhatu is Twisha Deeptau. And then actually we can skip this part. It is not part of Lagu because even if you derive this, it is all incomplete. Sometimes Vartika is mentioned, something else is mentioned. We don't know where it comes from. Because yesterday there was a question as to how that, you know, this Vartika, what else is happening, this, how is this Samprasarana not taking place, or why is Vach becoming Vach, so that Upada Dirgatvam Ityadi. So that was mentioned that it is by the Sutra. Now which Sutra we do not know, because Vartika has been mentioned, under which Sutra it is not known. In Lagu Prakriya, that's another thing. Lagukara will mention the Vartika and that Vartika will may be in another Sutra. So generally Lagukara, if he needs only Vartika, he'll cover the Sutra. He may not cover the Sutra. He'll directly go to Vartika. So this Sutra has no explanation given if at all he covers, because his interest is in the Vartika. And he'll have picked up that Vartika in the process of deriving some Subanta or a Tinganta. Or whatever he is, wherever he has brought the Sutra. So Vartika, even if it is mentioned by Lagukara, sometimes it may be in a different Sutra, under different Sutra. And here when the author mentions of this book, mentions a Vartika, as we saw in the last patha, that Vartika we don't know where it occurs. The sutra number has not been given and it is not of interest in this particular derivation, because what we are looking at is Subanta Prakriya. In Subanta Pratipadika, derivation is not at all part of it, because the Subanta derivation starts from the Pratipadika plus Su. Pratipadika definition is already taken for granted. So there is no derivation of this part needed in here. Where do you need this? Here you need this in wherever this quip pratyaya is dealt with, and that will be in Kridanta. So when we look at the Kridanta section, that time we will look at some of these sutras. So here just take it for what it is. We get some additional information. That is only the treatment needed here. So quipcha, because we are already running slow in these set of classes, I would like to speed up. I'll not be spending much time on these derivations. Anyway, twish plus quip. What happens? Quip check, it's a zero pratyaya. So quip plus zero, there's nothing here. So ve apruktasya lopaha twish. So sometimes it is interested to know lopaha or luk, because so when luk takes place, then na lumatangasya may apply. When lopa takes place, then pratyelope pratyelakshan. So the reasoning this may be of interest is this lopaha and luk shlu or luk shlu lup also, but anyway luk shlu lupaha. So luk shlu lupaha, the sutra says. So luk shlu and lup. So there are all these are what? Pratyaya. Pratyasya adarshanam. This is adarshanam. Pratyaya. Need not be pratyaya itself. So whatever is there. So what is adarshanam lopaha? So adarshanam lopaha. That is the definition of lopaha. What is lopaha? Adarshanam. And we generally say what? Lopaha, luk, shlu, lup is all what? Dropping of something, elision of something. So now, this being a common term, still there is a difference between elision by eliding something, a pratyaya, by lopaha, by luk, shlu or lup. So what happens is that when lopa takes place, when the pratyaya goes away by lopa, then it will attract the pratipadika, paribhasha sutra, pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam. Pratyelope pratyelakshanam is possible. With these, it is not possible because this pratyelope pratyelakshanam has a nisheda in the form of na lumatangasya. Na lumatangasya. Na lumatangasya kim na. First of all, what is lumatanga? Lumatanga is this lu. Luk has a lu, shlu has a lu, and lup has a lu. So this, all these three put together are referred by lu. And lumat is what? The anga. So luman angas, anga. What is luman? Matupanta. So lu asya asti iti lumat or luman anga asya angasya. So that anga which has taken luk, shlu or lup, that anga will be called as what? Lumatanga. Tasya lumatangasya kinna bhavati pratyelope pratyelakshanam na bhavati. So when this has a lumat something, this pratyelope pratyelakshanam, even if the pratyaya has gone, still the pratyelakshana continues and you can do some karya. For example, su is there. Su goes away by what? Here, this sutra. Halniyabhyo dirghat sutisya praktam hal lopaha. So lopaha is there. So when lopa has taken place, then although su has gone away, still whatever karya this su would do, how even if it vanishes in prathama ekvachana, whatever you are doing here, if there is a sau pare something, then that sau pare should apply. However, if you apply luk, shlu or lup, some sutra which has taken away this su through luk, shlu or lup, we'll see in Napunsakalinga there is a sutra which says swamor luk. So su and will take luk. So phalam, we have seen in phala. So phala is a pratiparika in neuter. So when you say phala plus su or phala plus both of these go away by swamor napunsakat. Swamor napunsakat. What is the adesha? Luk. Swamor napunsakat luk. So the pratyaya su is elided by what? Luk. Not by lopa. Therefore, and this is an apvada to halniyabhyo dirghat sutisya praktam hal lopaha. So if you do luk, then pratyaya lope pratyaya lakshanam cannot apply. Therefore, whatever is the karya to be done here, when su follows or follows, that karya, specifically here su. There may be some case where when su follows, even if it goes away by halniyabhyo dirghat sutisya praktam hal, that still will be applied, that sutra. Why? Pratyelope pratyelakshanam paribhasha. And if it is taken away in napunsakalinga by luk, therefore the same pratyaya su is gone, but it has not gone by halniyabhyo dirghat sutisya praktam lopaha, but has gone away by swamor napunsakat luk. So luk will not be a nimitta for pratyelakshana. So therefore, when su luk has taken place, then this su is not there at all. As though the pratyaya is not there, the sutras which have su as nimitta and samkarya, that will not take place. So this is a look ahead right now, because this lopaha look, something here may be useful later. So we'll give only that kind of a treatment. So what happens now? So twish is a pratipadika, because quip is a krut, and therefore krut dhati da samasascha pratipadikam is a sanya sutra which will apply, and twish will become strilinga pratipadika. What happens now? Lagukara says twid twid, nothing else. There are optional forms. So this takara is by vavasane char chartvam, and this dakara is by jashtvam. So how do you reach there? First twish plus su halniya abhyo. Since shakara anta, twish is a halanta, that hal becomes nimitta for su, which is aprukta, because ukara goes away by upadeshi jannasike tasya lopa. It is a hal, aprukta hal, that will take lopa. So this has gone away, su has gone away. So twish is a padam now by suptingantam padam. Jalam jashvante will apply, because padasanya is a padanta sanyi, sandhi will make shakara as dakara, like we saw earlier. Murdhanya is the jash here, so shakara becomes dakara by sthaniantartamattvam, sthaniantartamaha. Then this is the first form. Second form is vavasane char, so jhalam char. Dakara here is a jhal letter, although it is a jash, jash is also a jhal, and there chartvam, it will take char, charadesha. So charadesha is this takara, which is varga prathama of ta tha da ta varga, ta 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 tha da will become ta varga prathama. So that is the rupa siddhi, twid or twit. So something that shines, that's the meaning there. Kartari, generally we call kartari, krit, kvipcha, generally it will give you karta. Then what do you have? Lagukara says twishau twishaha. How do you get that? So prathama and dvitiya, dvivachana is twishau, and bahuvachana in prathama and dvitiya is twishaha. Just varna melana in dvivachana, twish plus au is twishau, and twish plus out also, takara will go away, twishau. Twishaha, again varna melana by twish plus as, and then rutto visarga, twishaha in both jas and shastana. In padasthana, bhyam, bhis, bhyas and sup, what happens? Twish plus bhyam, shaka, this is a pada now by because asarvanam sthana is following, so swadishu asarvanam sthane padam, that pada sanya is there. Ajadi pratya will give bha sanya, but ajadi is not following, therefore in bhyam, bhis, bhyas and sup sthana, this twish will get the pada sanya. Therefore padant sandhi jashtvam jhalam jashvante murdhanya adesha, jashtvam, and here murdhanya sthanyantartam will give murdhanya dakara tvidbhyam. So tvidbhyam, tvidbhihi, tvidbhyaha, tvidbhyaha. What happens in twish plus su? So twish plus su, tvidbhyam, like we saw earlier, here also you will start with twid. We have derived till twid, shakara becomes dakara by jashtvam. Then twid and su, here what happens? This dakara will become takara by kharicha. Since khar letter sakara is following, therefore kharicha twit. So twit su, this is one form. And optionally there is wa what? Dhasi dhut. So so there is dhudagama. So dhudagama is, this is, this form is what? This twit takara there, this is dhudagama, which is optional. So dhut, this is dhut, content is dakara, then by sandhi it will become takara. So that's the optional form. Next word is trilinga shabda sajush. What is sajush? Sajush means a friend. Sahajushate sevate iti sajuhu. So saju is prathama ekvachana feminine word. How do you get that? Jushi preeti sevane yoho, where there is preeti, love, and sevana. So generally you see, you know, friends will flock together. So that's how they in you know, in Kannada and similar other languages, there is a word as what? Snehita. So sneha, they stick together. that's also another you know word for a friend. So here what is it? There is love between them, so they are called as friends. So here Jushi Priti Sevanayoho, from that the it is derived the saha, since they are together, they rejoice together, therefore saha plus jush dhatu. Then quip is added, it's a zero pratyaya by quip cha, it will go away, veya pruktasya will take away, vakara also. Then saha jush is what? It's a krudanta shabda. Now it's a krudanta shabda, therefore krutadita samasascha pratiparikam. Before that there is another sutra which will take replace this saha with sa. So sahasya saha sanyayam, since sajush is a sanya, it is having a rudi artha in the loka as a friend, and that is the form. Therefore saha, when saha plus jush is a sanya, it is in the meaning of the friend as used in the loka, then sahasya, this saha will take sakara, saha adesha, not sakara, sa, saha completely will be replaced by sa. Anekal shit sarvasya, therefore it is not antya adesha, it is, so you will use anekal shit sarvasya. Anekal and shit will be an adesha for, is a sarva adesha, sarvasya. So sarvasya, sahasya, saha iti sarvasya, saha adesha. So sakara is the adesha for saha. Lagukara se sasojushoru iti rutto sajuhu. So we have always used sasojushoru so far. It is all for the sakara, antya sakara in su prathama ekvachana. Now this sajus is the nimitta here. So the word sajus itself has been given. So here sajus will apply. Sasojushoru sajus. So in derivation, pratipadikam sajus will take su halniyabhyo sutisya pruktam hal lopaha. So here nimitta is hal, sajush is a shakaranta halanta, this su will being aprukta hal, it will take lopa. So it will become sajush as a padam, suptingantam padam. So this is a pada now, got a pada sanya. Now what happens? Sasojushoru, so here sajush is a nimitta for ruttvam. So ruttva is the adesha, padasya, since the padanta shakara of sajush by alontyasya, antyadesha alontyasya, so last shakara is replaced by ru. Then sajarum, sajush has become sajarum. Then vro upadaya dhirghaikaha dhatoho padasyante. So after a dhatu or a pada, for the last letter of, if the last letter of the dhatu or a pada, here the nimitta is pada. So this sajur is a sajurum, sajur, ukara goes away, upadeshi jannasike tasilopa. So sajur is a pada. So padasyante yaha repha athava vakaraha. So here you have repha. So in roho, repha is the nimitta. So this repha, if it is at the end of the pada and before that there is an ik, ik letter, ukara is an ik letter, so this is an ik here, ukara is an ik, and this is repha, it is a padanta repha. So padanta repha is the nimitta for upadha ik to take, the second last upadha ik, ik letter, ukara, to take dirgha adesha. So it will become, ukara will become ukara. So sajur will become what? Sajur. Now kharavasane visarjaniha adesha. So here the kharavasane, so there is an avasana following, nothing is following, there is a pause, therefore repha will become visarga. Sajuhu, this is prathama ekvachana in feminine. Then varna melana sajushau in prathama and dvitiya dvivachana, sajush plus au is sajushau. What happens in asthana? Sajushas, then rutto visarga will varna melana plus rutto visarga will sajushaha in prathama and dvitiya bahuvachana. In bhyam, bhis, bhyas and sup, sajush will all again get padasanya by swadishu asarnamasthane padam, this is suptingantam, earlier one. दिस इज सुप्तिगंधम पदम, दिस इज स्वादिशु असरनाम स्थाने पदम, देन वॉट सजुष प्लस भ्याम विल ऑल्सो कॉज ससुजुषोरुत्वम सिंस इट्स अ पदांत पदस्य अंतस्य, दिस इज पदांत शकारा ऑफ सजुष बाय अलोंत्यस्य विल टेक रुत्वम, सो सजुष विल बिकम सजुष भ्याम विल बिकम सजुर भ्याम, सजुर भ्याम देन रो उपदायः पदस्य अंते, सेम सूत्र पदांत संधि विल अप्लाई, दिस एंडिंग रेफ पदांत रेफ विल कॉज उपधा इक टू टेक दीर्घ, नॉट हियर बट अर्लियर, दिस उकारा इज एन इक एंड रेफ इज पदांत, देयरफॉर इट विल कॉज उपधा इक टू टेक उकारा टू टेक दीर्घ सजुर्भ्याम, सजुर्भि वृत्व विसर्ग सजुर्भिस विल बिकम सजुर्भिरु देन सजुर्भि, सिमिलरली सजुर्भ्यस सजुर्भिर भ्यरु देन सजुर्भ्यः, व्हाट हैपेंस इन सुप, दिस इज द लास्ट पद संज्ञा गेट्स पद संज्ञा, देन बिकॉज ऑफ पद संज्ञा व्हाट हैपेंस पदांतस्य ससजुषः रुहु रुत्वम शकार बिकम्स रु सजुरु देन रोपदाय दीर्घ विल मेक इट सजुर सु देन खरवसाने और विसर्जनीय रह पदस्य सो रेफ विल बिकम विसर्ग, वाशरी विसर्जनीयस्य सह सो विसर्जनीयस्य सह वाशरी इट हैज नॉट बीन अप्लाइड, सो फर्स्ट दीर्घ दिस रोपदाय सजुर विल बिकम सजुर देन सजुहु सु जस्ट गिव मी वन मोमेंट, दिस वाशरी विसर्जनीयस्य सह has been applied but sakara has not been taken, visarga is already there, visarjanisya sa is applied but she is not taken the option of adesha, so here it should be sakara but anyway she wants to derive the first form and then abhava pakshe, so she'll apply it twice, so vashari here you can apply and say that you have taken the option of what va not saha adesha va meaning you are not here, you are not taking the visarga visarga to sakara, so you're keeping the visarga as visarga, this is your first option, so in the first option sajuhu su sajuhu su, what happens in adesha pratyayoho this su is a pratyaya sakara which is apadanta sakara, has a pratyaya sakara, su sakara is pratyaya sakara which is apadanta sakara, there is also apadantasya is also there as anuvritti, so in koho Ukara is an ind, and not ukara, sorry, juhu, visarga is considered to be part of ind, so visarga is there as part of ind, because you have what, ind includes till lan, which is hayavarat, so hayavarat sutra hakara, so there visarga has this aspiration, therefore hakara is considered to have this Hayavarat Sutra is considered to have Visarga also. So Visarga is an end preceding because of Hakara, similar to Hakara. So I'll just the Hayavarat Sutra. The Hayavarat Sutra in covers that, therefore Visarga is considered as part of that in end preceding Panchamit Divachana. So Sakara will take Murdhanya Adesha. Apadantasya Sakarasya. प्रत्यय सकार से मूर्धन्य आदेश होति सो सु विल बिकम शु सो सजु शु इज वन फॉर्म एंड द सेकेंड फॉर्म इज वॉट इफ यू डू नॉट टेक द ऑप्शन आउट देन वा शरी विल गिव विसर्जनी से सह सो दिस विसर्ग हैज बिकम सकारा सो सजुहु सु हैज बिकम सजूस सु नाउ वॉट हैपन्स टू दिस सकारा आदेश प्रत्यय दिस आदेश प्रत्यय इनको हो सह मूर्धन्य नुम विसर्जनीय शर्व्यवाय अपि मूर्धन्य सो दिस इज इट एक्चुअली नुम विसर्जनीय शर्व्यवाय सो विसर्जनीय दिस सूत्र वी हैव टेकन एंड अप्लाइड वाई बिकॉज दिस विसर्जनीय इवन इफ विसर्जनीय इज देयर देन ऑल्सो सो अर्लियर ऑल्सो हियर Here visarga itself is considered as part of in by Hayavarat. However, here you can use num visarjaniya sharvyapi. In fact, this num visarjaniya sharvyavayapi, here why is it needed? Because ukara is taken as sakara is not part of any of this, any of the in. So in is ukara, ukara is in, sakara is sitting before. So this num visarjaniya sharvyavayapi, so here you have shar. Shar is there. In fact, this Vartika can be used earlier. This Sutra can also be used earlier, but Visarga in Sampradaya is considered. I read it somewhere as part of Hayavarat. So, it may have come earlier, I don't recall. So, that's why here it is not mentioned. It is mentioned, in fact, here you have given this, she is given this Visarjaniya. So, okay, then in that case, what you can do, not say in. In is, so I'll just make a correction. I read elsewhere that Visarga is considered as part of ind. So anyway, let's leave that aside. This ukara is an ind. So going back and making correction, ukara is an ind. And num visarjaniya, here the nimitta is what? Nimitta is adesha pratyaya 8359, but 8358 said num visarjaniya. So here visarga, even if visarga is in between this nimitta ind and apadanta sakara, even then there will be murdhanya adesha. So the same is used here also. Instead of the nimitta as visarjaniya, now you have what? Shar. So shar vyavayapi. So sakara is a shar letter. This sakara. So is a shar letter which is preceded by in letter ukara and followed by pratyaya sakara which is apadanta sakara soon. Therefore, what will happen? There will be murdhanya adesha. So su will become shu. Then what? Shtunashtu will apply and stoho. This sakara, which is part of stu, in some kind of a sandhi preceding or following. So shtuna is bidirection. So bidirection sandhi. In tritiya, what you have is bidirection sandhi. So whether shtu precedes or follows, here what happens, shtu is following, shakara is following, therefore it will take shtutvam and this sakara will become shakara. So you'll have sajushu. So sajuhushu or sajushu is the form here. This is first form and this is second form. So that is how the sajush, friend, mitra shabda, mitra meaning shabda, sajush declines in strilinga. The next word taken by Lagukara is Ashish, which is a, so Ashirvada, what you say, Ashish is a blessing or a wish also. So generally, you know, in the meaning of blessing is the Rudi Artha in vernacular languages. So Shasu Anushishtav, to teach, the same Dhatu, Shasana Yogya Shishya, from which you derive Shishya, the same Shasu Dhatu takes Ang as Upasarga. So Ang Purvaka Shas Dhatu takes a quip, which is a zero pratya. Kartari quip will give you, not Kartari here, looks like it is a Bhave. So there is another Vartika here, Ashasa Kwa Upasankhyanam. So A plus Shis, Sha Akara will take Ikara, or Sha basically Akara, Ashasa Kwau. Kwau, since it is a Kwi pratya following, Kwau Upasankhyanam. Adesha is Ikara. So akara becomes ikara or sha becomes she basically. So shas becomes shish. So you have nyakara goes away by halantyam tasilopa. So ashish. Then what happens? Shasi vasi ghasinancha murdhanya. 8358 says murdhan. This is not 58, 60. So 8360 in the same sequence. What you have is 8358 just now we saw. It can't be, it's a copy paste or I don't know, some memory from this sutra. 8358 here we have applied. 58 num visarjaniya sharvyavayapi, 59 is adesha pratyaho, then 60 is this sutra which is sashi vasi ghasina amcha kim murdhanya 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 adesha kasya murdhanya bhavati sakarasya. And here it is not apadanta sakara, mind you, it's a it can be apadanta also. Here it is a pratipadika, so sakara will become shakara. And thereby you get Ashish. This is a Pratiparika by Krittadita Samasascha. Krittadita समासाश्च व्हाट प्रातिपदिकम सो प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा इज देयर नाउ वंस यू गेट प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा यू कैन ऐड सुऔजस इत्यादि सो लघुकारादस्य आशीहि हाउ डू यू गेट दैट आशीस प्लस सु हलनीयाभ्यो दीर्घात् सुतिस्य प्रुक्तम हल लोपः सु गोज अवे आफ्टर अ हलंत आशीष शब्द अपृक्त सकार हल टेक्स लोपा लुप्यते देन ससोजुषो रू विल कॉज दिस सकार टू बिकम रू बट देर इज नो सकार सकार शुड बिकम रू हियर देर इज शकार टू दैट मूर्धन्य ऑफ शासी वसी घसीना विच इज 8358 इन त्रिपादी इज असिद्ध देर फोर ससोजुषो रू इन दी व्यू ऑफ दिस सूत्र इट सीज सकार नॉट सीज सकार नॉट शकार सो इट सीज दिस आशीष सकार विच सकार दैट विच टुक दिस शासी वसी घसीनांच मूर्धन्य बिफोर दैट देर वॉज दिस सकार ऑफ शास धातु विच हैज बिकम शिस सो इट्स इज आशीष नॉट आशीष शकार इट्स इज आशीष देर फोर सींग सकार इट गिवज अ ऋत्व सो वन ससुशुरु गिवज ऋत्व उकार गोज अवे सो आशीरु इज आशीर रियली देन व्रो उपदाय दीर्घ इका वॉट वी सॉ दिस इकारा इज एन इक्लेटर एंड रेफा इज वॉट इट्स अ पदांत रेफा सो पदांत रेफा पदस्य अंते दिस इज अ निमित्त विल कॉज वॉट इक विच इज उपधा टू रेफा टू टेक दीर्घ आदेश सो इट टेक दीर्घ आदेश सो आशीर विल बिकम आशीर देन खरवसान विसर्जनीय हियर दि निमित्त इज अवसान फॉलोइंग रेफा will take what? Will take visarga adesha. So ashihi is feminine one one. What happens after this? So here you have the next is ashishau. How? Lagukara just is varna milana. So prathama and dvitiya ekvachana, dvivachana will take just varna milana ashishau. Then in शस एंड जस जस एंड शस्तान ऑल्सो आशीषस ऋत्व विसर्ग आशीष सो सो फार देर इज नो रेफा बॉर्न मीनिंग लेट्स गो बैक गो फर्दर एंड सी सी हियर आशी ही हियर रेफा वॉज बॉर्न दैट रेफा वॉज निमित्त टू कॉज उपदा दीर्घत्व हियर देर इज नो रेफा देर फोर इज नो उपदा दीर्घत्व आशीषौ आशीष अगेन रेफा इज नॉट बॉर्न जस्ट वर्णमेलन एंड ऋत्व विसर्ग सो इन दि आशीही आशीषौ आशीषः देन आशीषम आशीषौ आशीषः रेफा वॉज नॉट बॉर्न इन दि पदांत मीनिंग शकार हैड नॉट चेंज टू रेफा वाई ससोजुषोरु ओनली इन पदस्थान विल हैपन देर फॉर हियर यू हैव ऑन दि ग्रेड आर ऑल पद देर वॉट विल हैपन शकार विल टेक रेफा वाई खरवसान विसर्जनीय देयरफॉर उपदा दीर्घत्वम बाय रो उपदायः इकः दीर्घः आशीर्भ्याम आशीर्भिः आशीर्भ्यः देन जस्ट वर्णमेलन आफ्टर रेफ ऋत्व एंड उपदा दीर्घत्वम सो ऑल दैट विल टेक प्लेस टिल हियर निग्रेड एरिया आशीर्भ्याम आशीर्भिः ऋत्व विसर्ग आशीर्भ्यः ऋत्व विसर्ग एडिशनल आशीषु देयर टू फॉर्म्स वन इज विसर्ग एंड द अदर वन इज सकार दैट सकार विल ऑल्सो बिकम मूर्धन्य Although E is in preceding and in between you have Visarjaniyaha or Sakara still in both cases what will happen by Num Visarjaniya Sharvyavayapi Murdhanya the Sutra we saw last 8358 along with 59 Adesha Pratyo will cause Murdhanya Adesha. So that is the and everywhere else in the Bhastana, Varnamilana and Rutto Visarga that's all Ashisha Ta. आशीष प्लस आ आशीषा आशीष प्लस ए आशीषे आशीष प्लस अस आशीषस जस्ट लाइक जस एंड शस ऑल्सो इन यसी एंड यस्ताना आशीषोस अगेन वर्णमेल एंड उत्तो विसर्ग इन षष्ठी एंड सप्तमी भवन आशीषी आशीष प्लस नी प्रत्यय कंटेंट इज ई आशीषी दैट्स ऑल सो दैट्स डन हियर आई विल स्किप थ्रू ऑल दिस बिकॉज वी हैव डन ऑल ऑफ दैट लेट्स यू नो जस्ट ऑफकोर्स टूनाश टू also we applied so this tunash to cause the sakara to become shakara then adash shabda is taken by lagukara moving on to sarvanama So Sarvanama Asau, he says, in masculine also get Asau. So similar set of sutras will be applied here. Adas, adas plus su, adas means that, which is far but visible, such as Asav Aditya, Asau Aditya. Aditya is seen very far, but seen. Somebody who is far need not be very far also, but can be in the next room, not visible. There you will use it tad, tad shabda. Here you are using adas. So adas becomes asau. How? Adas plus su. Adaso au sulopascha sau. So sau pare, su pare, when su follows. Sau pare is when su follows. What happens? Adasaha, this adas will take what? Au adesha and sulopascha. So adas will take au adesha and sulopa. Here au adesha is taken, sakara ant, alontyasya. Alontyasya will apply. Alontyasya. So alontyasya will cause sakara to become aukara. That is the first karya. And sulopascha, therefore the sulopa is the second karya. So therefore twice it has been used. Supare sulopa. That's what I have. Su goes away. And then what you have? Other au. So other, what happens here? Other and au will attract vruddhi sandhi. So vruddhi rechi. So vruddhi rechi, au is an h. So when h follows h pare, vruddhi bhavati. Ad. So ajadi, not ajadi, adanta. Adanta will cause echi pare vruddhi sandhi. So both put together, it is a ekadesha. So the akara and aukara put together will become aukara. So adau. What happens? Tado sas savanantyayoho. The takara or dakara of this need not be of. Takara and dakara basically, which have su following, saupare. Saupare will take sakara adesha. So takara or dakara will become sakara when followed by su, su pratya. And which takara and dakara? Which is not at the anta. So anantya yoho. The ananta is what? Not padanta takara or dakara. Dakara here is not a padanta dakara. And it is followed by su. Therefore, it will take what? Sakara adesha. So adau will become asau. This is prathama ekvachana. Feminine also. So same process as masculine. Why doesn't ta come in? Just give me one moment. Got some sound. Okay. So what happens here now is ta does not come in because Pratipadika is does not become a ending. Only a ending will have ta because ajad atash ta, atahash ataha ta. So it is not adanta, therefore there is no ta, which is adesha to convert it to feminine. The way it happened in sarva, sarva became sarva. Here there is no such thing. Uttvamatve amu. So prathama dvivachana is after utma and matva. What is that? Adaso ser dadu domaha, which is a sutra we have seen earlier. So adas plus au. What happens here? First tyadadi naam aha. So tyadadi gana antargata adas shabda will take akara adesha. So it is antyadesha, therefore alontyasya will apply. Alontyasya causes tyadadi naam adasaha akara adesha. Antya sakarasya alaha akara adesha. So adas will become ada a. See here she is not put an plus or anything. So that plus would be out of place here. Ada is right. Now what happens? Ato gune in the prakriya avastha akara and akara when followed by a guna letter, this akara and akara will not take akasavarna dirgha. The apavada sutra is ato gune pararupam. So pararupa akara itself is the guna, is the adesha. And thereby ada plus a plus a will become a. So you get akara adesha pararupa guna. So ada a will become ada. Ada plus a, what happens now? It is an adanta akaranta. Adanta is taparakarna, adanta or akaranta anga. Ada is an akaranta anga. Earlier it was not an akaranta anga, now it is akaranta anga. Therefore what ajadyatashtap will apply striyam. Since stri vivaksha is there, tap content is akara pakara will go halantyamit tasilopa takara by chutu tasilopa. Therefore, a is the content, other a. What happens with other and a? Akasavarani dirga, a and a put to, a and a put together will take dirga akara adesha ada ada au. What happens with ada au? Now there is a here to here. This will be the common process for further derivations. We'll skim through those now. So ada plus she. How au is replaced by she? Aunga apaha she. So aunga the dvitiya and prathama and dvitiya ekvachana are called as aung. So apaha apaha here abanta. So abantaha aung will take she adesha. So au pratya will take she adesha. She is anekal. So anekal shit sarvasya, anekal shit sarvasya will apply and au completely will be replaced by she. Anyway, au is a single letter, we don't need that anekal. So I'll remove this. The as soon as you look at the adesha, how many letters are in the adesha comes to mind, but their sthani is only one, therefore we don't need that. So au will take she adesha. Then ada she will become what? Ada and e, content is e. Ad gunaha. So ada akara and e, ekara put together will be replaced by ekara. Ad guna by sthaniyantar tamaha. Sthaniyantar tamaha. Sorry. Anir antar tamaha. Some issue with sometimes this eraser doesn't work. Sthanir antartamaha. So with that you will get ekara adesha. Akara and ekara will become ekara ade. Now adaso ser dadu domaha padasya. It gives what adesha? Dakara of adas takes asehe, which is does not have, which is not sakara ending. Adas, where sakara is not there. Asehe adasaha dat. उत्तरस्य दकारात् उत्तरस्य उकारस्य उकार दकारात् उत्तरस्य उकार आदेश भवति. एंड व्हाट इज दैट? अदे एकार. सो दकार उत्तर, दकार उत्तर इज एकार. सो एकार विल टेक व्हाट? एकार विल टेक उकार आदेश. एकार इज दीर्घ, देयरफॉर टेक उकार आदेश. Whatever is hraswa will take hraswa ukara. Whatever is dirgha will take dirgha ukara. Ekara being dirgha, it will take ukara. It is dakara uttara. So dakara uttarasya ekarasya dirghasya ukara adesha bhavati. U is the adesha. So u includes ukara, ukara and uhu prutha also. So which adesha will be there? Since ekara is dirgha, therefore ukara will be dirgha adesha. This is the second karya. First karya is what? Das daham dakarasya makara adesha. So dakara becomes makara here and then ukara is the adesha here. So ukara includes u as well as u. So ukara is the adesha here. So ekara becomes ukara and dakara becomes makara. So ade will become amu, ade will become ame and amu, or you can say ade will become adu and then amu. So if you apply the ukara step first, then you will get adu, then it will become what? Amu. So either way, and then amu is the prathama and dvitiya dvivachana. In prathama bahuvachana you get amu. How? Adas plus jas. Jas content is as. Sakara after common process. So what happens? What is the common process? Sakara Chedadi namaha, sakara will become akara, ato gune will cause a and a to remain a guna, ato gune, guna pararupa adesha, ekadesha. Then what happens is that ajadita stop to make it strilinga striyam, then akasavarane dirgaha, akara and akara will become akara. So ada, that is a common process. So this ada now, ada plus us, what happens? Prathami of purva savarna dirgaha. So dirgaha of purva savarna. In prathama, prathama and dvitiya vibhakti, prathama yoho. In prathama and dvitiya vibhakti, ada akara will take what? Dirgha adesha. Puro savarnaha dirgha. So what happens here is the ada, both put together will have only Dirgha of Akara, which is Dirgha itself, which is Akara itself. Therefore, not Dirgha itself, Akara itself. So, Ada, Akara is already Dirgha. So, Dirgha of Akara is also Akara only. So, Akara and Akara both put together are replaced by Akara. This is an apovada to Akasavarani Dirgha, which will also give the same result, but we will use the specific sutra, Prathamayo Purva Savarana Dirgha. So, Ada plus As will become Adas. This Adas now, Adaso Ser Dadu Domaha will cause Akara, which is Dirgha, to become Ukara, and also Dakara to become Makara. So, the two steps are used here, but Adas and Amus. So, it's okay. Dirgha looks like she has not applied the sutra here. If you look at this Adas, so twice she has mentioned this, but see Ada here itself she is made. So here it she should have mentioned Amas. So this should be Amas here. So Dakara becomes Makara, and then Akara becomes Ukara. This Akara will become Ukara. These are the two steps. So this should not be Adas, it should be Amas, because twice she has applied. If you apply in a single step, then this Adas can be cancelled. Adas can go to directly Amus. If you are showing split Adeshas, then you have to make Amas and Amus, or you have to make Adus and Amus, like earlier, Adu and Amu, or Ame and Amu. So that is the Rupa Siddhi. Amuhu Ratva Visarga will give you Amuhu. So that is same case in Shas also. With Am, what happens? Adas plus Am, Ada plus Am after four steps. Then Ami Purvaha, there is a specific sutra, Ami Purvaha, which is an apavada to what? Even Prathama Purva Savarna, here it is an apavada. What you get is that Am is Dvitiya, so Prathama it is included. So Ami Purva is specific sutra with Am. When Am follows, then Purvaha, Akaha Purva. So what happens? There is a Purva Akara Adesha itself. It's a single Adesha. So Ada plus Am will become Adam. Then after this Purva Rupa Sandhi, Adam, Adaso Ser Dadu Domaha will cause two Adeshas. Dakara will become Makara, Adam becomes Amam, and then Akara becomes Ukara. You will get Amum. So Amum is what? Dvitiya Ekvachana. Adas plus Shas. Actually, Adas plus Shas, here you look at this Adas plus Jas. In the Adas plus Jas here, Prathamayo Purva Savarna Dirgha was used. Here, in Shas also she is the same. I don't know why it has been split. Prathamayo Purva Savarna Dirgha. So not needed. Both Shas and Jas could have been done together. No change there. Then Tritiya, Adas plus Ta, what happens? Ta is A really. Adas Sakara becomes Akara. Tyadadinamaha. Then Atogune. Then there is Ajadetishtap Akara, then Akasavarani Dirgha, you get Ada. That is a common process. Ada plus A, Angi Chapaha. So Ta is also called as Ang. This is a Purva Sanya before Paini Maharshi called it as Ta. So it was called as Ang earlier. So he respected that and used that in the sutra also, Angi Chapaha. So Ta, when Ta follows, when Ang follows, then Chaapaha after an Aabanta, Taabanta Anga, what happens? Angi Chaapaha Adesha has not been written. 73105, just let's just cross check it. 73105. So Angi Chaapa, what is the Adesha? Angi Chaapa is Osi Cha also. Osi. Osi Angi Cha Aapaha Aabandantasya Kim Bhavati? Et Adesha Bhavati. Coastal 106. So Et Adesha. Thereby, Ekara is the Adesha. Angi Chaapa, Et Adesha. And we'll say Osi Cha. We'll add it here itself. Osi Cha. Although it is not needed here, it will be useful when we hit Os. Osi Cha. So, eth is the Adesha, here Ang is the Nimitta, so Angi is the Nimitta. When Ang follows, then Avantanga will take eth, so Akara becomes Ekara. antyadesha alontyasya will apply, ada will become ade. Ade a, hoyavaya will apply, ayadesha. H ekara will take ayavayavaha in that ayadesha. Yatasankhyam anudesham samanam. So therefore, you will get ekara will become aye. So ade a will become aday a. Adaso, ser dadu do maha will cause two adeshas. Dakara will become makara. And dakara uttara akara, which is now makara uttara akara, will akara is hraswa, therefore it will take ukara adesha, not ukara, ukara. So aday will become amay, amay will become amui. Then amui and a varna milna is tritiya ekvachana in feminine amuya. Adas plus bhyam, bhyam, then bhyas, bhis ityadi. Same process, adas becomes ada, then dakara becomes makara, and akara will become ukara, dirgha. Dirghasya dirgha, raswasya raswa, that is the adesha here. So there are two adeshas, dakara becomes makara and a becomes u. So a becomes u, a becomes u, and a becomes u. So amubhyam. Similarly, amubhis, amubhuru, rutva, amubhe bhihi visarga. So amubhihi. Now there is another distinct bhavachane jhalyet. Why is it not apply? Because needam adaso rakoho with these two combinations are not applied. Thus eta yid bhavachane is not applicable because of tap. So tap is the nimitta. She is just giving some aside as to why some sutras are not applicable, which you expect, but then because of tap they are not applicable. Adanta, because ada, anga is not ada, it is ada. So here all this nimitta is adanta anga. So none of these sutras are going to apply because adanta anga has become akaranta by tap. It is a avanta now. So those sutras won't apply. Then ye chaturthi ekvachana, what happens? Adas plus ye amushmai, says lagukara. Ada, adas becomes ada by four steps. Ada e, now sarvanamna syad rasvascha apaha. So two things happen. Sarvanama takes syad agama. Where does the agama go? Here. So syad, earlier I think we had seen syad plus a, etc. That is not right. Syad a is right because any agama goes and becomes part of the sthani. Here what is the sthani? Pratyaya. Therefore, pratyaya ekara will take syad by adyantau takitau. Adyantau takitau. So, tit and kit are takit. Not tikit, takit, sorry. Adyantau takitau. So, adyantau takitau will apply, will cause this syad takaranta. Syad agama, tid agama to go to adi of sthani. Sthani being pratyaya, this tid agama will go at the adi of ekara pratyaya. So sya a, it will become sya a, takara goes away, halanti mittasya lopa. So sya a, between these two, vriddhi rechi will apply. Akara is a, at, after that what will happen? A is h, therefore hi pare. Both put together will take vriddhi and ai adesha. So sya a will become syai. Ada syai. Then adaso se dadur, adaso ser dadu do maha will cause two adeshas. Dakara will become makara. Dakara uttara akara will become ukara. So you'll have amusyai. This ukara is an in. This sakara is a apadanta sakara. And apadanta pratyaya sakara, we can call it pratyaya, or we can, pratyaya is fine, it is not an adesha, it is agama. So pratyaya, so apadanta pratyaya sakara, that apadanta pratyaya sakara preceded by in will take murdhanya. So sakara will become adesha pratyaya. There is a pratyaya which has an in preceding, and that sakara, pratyaya sakara, which is an apadanta sakara, will take murdhanya. So amushyai, this is feminine chaturthi ekvachana. Similarly in bhyas, whatever we have done with bhis and bhyam, all that is applicable. Additionally, what will happen? There will be रुत्व विसर्ग सो अमुभ्यास अमुभ्यरु अमुभ्यः इन यसिस्थान व्हाट हैपन्स इट इज भवांग सो सर्वनाम स्याड ह्रस्वश्च विल अप्लाई सो स्याड विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिराइव्ड दिस व्हाट हैपन्स एका विथ एकार वृद्धि बट हियर विथ अकार व्हाट विल हैपन सो एक्चुअली earlier I forgot on the hraswa so the second karya is hraswa therefore it is applied twice ada akara has become akara therefore there is no ukara adesha there is akara takes ukara adesha why because akara has become hraswa now by this hraswascha second step syat is first agama to the pratyaya then hraswascha anga will take hraswa so sarvanamna I had explained this earlier for easy this thing see sarvanamna hraswascha here sarvanamna is panchami ekvachana Here we can read as Shashti Ekvachana. So this becomes the Sthani. With Panchami here, what follows will become Sthani and that is Pratyaya. That will take Syad Agama. But when you apply the second time, you read this as Shashti. This is for easy understanding. Whether the Sampradaya has this, I do not know. This Subanta derivation and all, we gave it a very superficial treatment during our study because... the sutras, there are too many sutras and you get little mileage in Subanta. In Tinganta, you will see the real use of sutras where Tinganta is quite vast with, so many dhatus across various ganas, 2200 dhatus, each with at least 9 forms in each lakara, 10 lakaras are there. Even if you drop the late lakara, still vidhiling and ashirling, ling will split into 2, you will get 10 again. So 10 lakaras with 9 form each 90. If it is Ubhayapadi, then you will have 180 forms. So 90 or 180 forms per dhatu. And you have 2200 dhatus. How do you get these forms? So there you will see, you will get enough mileage with the sutras. With few sutras, you will get a lot of things across gana. The 80-20 rule, you will get around 80% of the gana antaragata dhatus. 20% will have more sutras, which they are not low lying fruits like the 80%, so we get by those. But for more, for all dhatus, you need more sutras and more study is needed. Here in Subanta, you study a lot also. What happens is that the you will get only few forms with lot of sutras. Like Akaranta Rama Shabda, the Sampradaya is to learn Rama Shabda as the first Shabda. You invoke the grace of Bhagavan Rama also, and you know the forms also. So you start learning by rote in childhood. If you learn Sanskrita in the later age, then you read it every day. Every day you chant Rama Shabda in a month or two, any age usually will get it. As long as Buddhi is working, if you read it daily once or twice also, you will get it in a few months. So Rama Shabda is Kantastha, why do you need sutras? So it is not that you don't need sutras. But the thing is that the sutras will help you more in logical understanding of how accuracy is. In such accurate thinking, it will help you. However, lot of effort is needed to get a few subantas. Lot of sutras are needed. But in Tinganta, with few sutras, you get a lot of forms. That is the benefit. So we, in fact, this is how Swamiji taught us. He said that we'll focus more on the Tinganta. And we studied Subanta, but then, not in so much of... we didn't derive and spend so much of time on all sutras because sutras pakshadavaya karanah without any sutra also all the sutras will also go away from the head, they'll take lopa. So anyway, so coming back to this adasbhyas, I'll just finish this. So here what happens here, sarvanam hraswascha, so ada akara will become akara, and then syad is an agama, second this thing of, so first is that this us took agama syat by this step, second, so this is first time you got this us to syat, syat us, then the second is ada becomes other, so this is the second step, hraswascha. So first was syat agama, second is hraswascha, thereby you got ada syat us. What happens, the antaranga karya you should do first, so pratyaya you have to derive syat plus us, sya us, what happens, akas savarani dirgha will give you syas. Then ada dakara becomes makara, dakara uttarakara becomes ukara, amusyas. Again this ukara is in apadanta sakara, will take murdhanya adesha. This is the in, sorry. So here you have derived it. So this is the in here. So ukara is an ind, and apadanta sakara will take murdhanya adesha, which is a pratyaya sakara. So amushyas rutva visarga will give. Rutva is 8 to 66. Kharavasana visarjani 8 to 15 is rutva, and then visarga. So this sasajushoru 8 to 66 is sasajushoru. Then 8 to 15 is kharavasana visarjani amushyaha in panchami and shashti ekvachana. In am you will get what ang. Amu yoho. So angi cha apa is mentioned. We already saw the anurti as what? Eth is the adesha and osi cha. Osi cha. Therefore here osi cha is nimitta. Eth is the adesha. So adas which has become ada by common process four steps. Akara becomes ekara. Antyadesha aluntyasya. Then hoiy will make ekara to become I. So ada yes now becomes ama yes by adaso ser dador. Dadu do maha. So then dakara became makara and dakara uttara akara became ukara. So you got amuya os, amuyos. Rutva visargalyo amuyoho. Amusham, what happens in the shashti bahuvachana? Adas plus am. So adas has become ada plus am. Now adas plus ami sarvanamna sudagama. Sudagama will go ami when am follows and panchami sarvanamna. So उभय निर्देशे पंचमी बलियान. सो पंचमी विल टेक स्ट्रॉन्गर. देर फोर आफ्टर पंचमी वॉट अकर्स दैट इज द स्थानी. सो प्रत्यय विल बिकम द स्थानी एंड इट विल टेक सुडागम. आद्यंतो टकितो विल अप्लाई सुट आगम एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द प्रत्यय. सो इट विल बिकम साम. सो साम अदा प्लस साम. Dakara becomes makara, dakara uttara akara becomes ukara, so you have amusam. Then adesha pratyo will apply and this ukara to ikara she is not mentioned. So we'll stop here, we'll continue there, this amisham, because she just mentioned here adesha pratyo. One step she has skipped, we already overshoot the time. So we'll look at this again in the next part. We'll stop here. मृतावसाने नटराज राजो नना दडक्कान्न पंचवारम उद्धर्तु कामसनकादि सिद्धान एतद् विमर्शे शिवसूत्र जालम. नमस्ते धन्यवाद. आई वांटेड टू फिनिश दिस बट देन लेट्स नॉट स्पीड अप. इफ वन स्टेप इज स्किप आई वांट टू लुक एट दैट. सो लेट्स सी इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. नमस्ते धन्यवाद.
नमस्ते धन्यवाद.